so.
Yeah, you were sleeping.
Yeah, so he slept for me. I'm popping two hands here, Monk is over here.
Why is there a thing running off?
Yeah.
Go the other side.
Are we left on this boss now?
Someone cyclone. People, you can go and sleep the next one. And pull them back.
Dojo, can you hear me?
Some healer go with people as well. So he doesn't die.
Okay. Your power wanes, I don't think Dobby is AFK though. I think he's fixing his pull timer or something. Dobby?
I am doing some stuffage.
Some what?
Stuffage?
Are you tindering?
Yeah, we went.
Oh, okay.
Nice kick.
The OBS right. Had an update I had to do.
OBS, typical streamer.
You're the one that asked me to stream it.
Letting the whole raid wait for your streaming privileges.
Well, are you waiting? I'm pretty sure you're not waiting.
No. Pretty sure.
Well, this pack could have been dead already.
What is this?
Yeah, we might take some damage then.
Can we lost?
Yes, man. Go on. Lydia, it's a new. You can cloak them?
Oh, that update fucking changed this place where your range check goes.
Yeah.
Yeah, make sure you're paying attention.
Yeah.
Hoja!
What's on me?
Kill Zerk.
Can I go here? Can I block it? I don't even have a block. Wings and shiny things and lions, tigers, bears, oh my ride. We fierce and fast, supersonic like JJ Fatten. We rock the world to fly, can't beat that with a baseball bat.
Hello.
There's definitely just standing up here in the middle. Change table, please. We had four.
Yo, finish up that one.
I was fixing it out.
Where are you? Stop. Stop. I don't know where you are.
I have problems, Remick.
Mm.
We played too much the wrong version of World of Warcraft.
You don't know which
I don't remember my keybinds anymore.
Remember, real fast, we have to one-shot this boss. Or at least two shots.
At least tank is like one button, so.
Yeah, icy touch.
That's the wrong button.
You still remember how to move for the cutter spiel?
Me?
Yeah, to the left side, guys, if you get the debuff. Go left if you have debuff.
Dude, I'm always getting the debuff. This is bullshit. You see Nigo coming out
of the black tent as a last. Nope, I'm under the water.
Are you drowning?
Yes. Oh fuck, I tried to play Ravage.
And what's his name?
Yo guys, you're getting beaten by a Shadow Priest. Come on, man.
He's too good.
Imagine being so sweaty that you stand in the lake, man. Holy.
I like water. outperformed by a fucking white class, man. Jesus Christ.
Surely if you're wrong with her white class.
Oh, it just sounds like a racist you. I didn't mean it by that, man. What the fuck?
Yeah, at least it's not a black class, right, guys? Oh,
Roo!
Hello?
Thank you.
I think, Fizzy, I'm reporting trimming to the HR.
Why?
You just made a racist joke in guilt chat, man.
Yeah. I'll allow it.
What the fuck?
The boss doesn't want to move on it. Well,
wait, what?
Yeah, we're just like a GD Capino.
I had to move it over the trap.
But for some reason, when you moved it over there, I couldn't fucking cast it. Line of sight.
Did I get a new fair one? I can't see it. Okay, thank you.
Mr. Tom Tirip, you just go outside, of course. And last phase. Helen. And every other assignment is the same as last time, I think. So Girl Cow is tanking ads, even in phase one. Don't forget. People, of course, tanking the boss inside, and then all the warriors are going inside. Someone needs the Thunderclap. I think Deadly has been doing it, which is fine, but if Deadly really doesn't want to do it, then just like cycle it with someone else or something.
Reiji did it last week.
Okay. Well, I'll just make sure it's happening so we can get this. Just keep it up the whole time so we can just kill the boss, whoever's doing it.
Tonka volunteers.
Whatever you guys figure out.
He wrote in chat, so I'm not lying.
Okay. Red Paladins, remember your auras, set them to the right one. Dwight, you're staying inside. And Rekini outside for the big Mr. X onto Girl Cow. Is there anything else? Healers, remember your assignments. We're just doing the same thing as last week. Shimonzi, you just heal Fizzy the whole time. And Shimonzi and Isby, just DPS on pool.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Ready check, no stupid shit this week. Everyone, wait, let me do a new FUPA for myself. Check that everything is correct. Isby, you need a food buff. Rekini, food buff, and flask.
I'm excited to see who doesn't have a pull timer now.
Do a test now.
If people. People are going to think we're going to pull. Just. If you don't have a pull timer, then I'll just count down the last 3 seconds and just don't pull early. And just fix it before ICC. Okay. And just communicate stuff, Fizzy, if you're like standing in fire and stuff. Let's just watch it. Okay, doing pull timer. Yep. Doing a long one for people that need it.
Yo, Fizzy, so what's
timer
that HP?
Now, if you don't see it.
My HP?
Yeah. In DPS or something?
Yes.
Oh, I get it.
I am expertise kept.
Wow.
Yeah, melee, don't parry the boss. Thank you. Try your very best. It will just make things way easier. Oh, I need to mark Deathly. Deathly, you're marked.
Yep.
Don't pull early. Everyone move in a bit that you don't get hit by the bomb. Melee, don't be too far. Yeah, run right away with those bombs. Meteor. Big pump on boss, okay, so you read these. Big on boss now. And in last phase, Grok, I'll try to pull the ads away from the big guy so they don't get buffed.
Phase 2.
Wait for people to go in. Okay, go. Go in. Insta run mid bombs. Welcome to your guys' side, the people that just came out. Actually, I'll just stay here. You guys,
I think it's better if you stay there and they stay.
Yeah, yeah. I'll save meteors on me. Don't overaggro too much.
Don't lost yet, don't lost yet.
Start moving.
Lost is still on. Just.
Is that getting too big?
Yeah, we have to take him away. Like, I don't know why we're not doing it. Just kill him.
I'll take him further away next time.
Yeah, we are.
Hey, go
to
stay, guys.
Yeah, we don't have a hero yet.
Start moving.
Paint up on people.
It's the canvas.
Press hero.
My wall is about done. Taking high amounts of damage.
Me too.
It's on tank, I'm just taking a side step. Yeah, I'm gonna die anyways. Because no one is killing the Inferno.
Who's
dead? There's AoE, we're fine. Okay.
I'm standing in front of you.
Kill those Zeds. A boss? Okay, sure, sure.
Holy.
Oh my god, it just
that didn't happen. It just happened.
And CTS?
Oh!
What the fuck, bro?
Okay, yo, give it to him and
people
get out.
ID, man. Holy. Patting my shoulders.
Heal me,
thank
heal
you
me.
Guys. Thank fuck! You guys.
Dude, I had combustion as well and ready. No only fucking one, healers.
Only one death.
Bullshit, dude. Yeah.
Drink it this for chief, right?
Celebrate
yeah, yeah.
or what?
You were out of range then.
No.
Where were you?
The boss.
Oh,
the bad part about this is that we can't see Trimic play arena with Toja, as he promised.
Oh fuck.
Dude,
I should have wiped us. Fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's my bad.
Okay,
hold on, I'm uploading logs, I forgot.
Yeah, roll out the bracers for the warlock that came.
Yeah, sure.
Are everybody rolling? Yes. What is it, or what?
I mean, the people that need the bracers, roll on it. And then we'll just figure it out after.
There's
DPS that it's Biz for and doesn't have it roll.
You can do like the roll inside the RC loot, though, can't you?
Yeah, I can, but...
Is that better? So all the beast rollers...
Yeah, you guys don't roll yet.
Yeah, just don't roll.
Just let Fizzy do the normal... I'm just relogging my rogue.
Ah, no, you have another roll. Don't worry, we're gonna do like an RC roll.
How do I start that?
Just right click, I think. And then roll between... Roll between people who chose this and this.
The main spec base, that's a lot of people.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, no, healer. Is that main spec healer?
Yeah, probably.
I guess.
Best bracers in the game.
Does this work?
Yeah, this works.
Oh, it did. Oh.
What the fuck is this?
98 from Yalla.
Huh? Dude, this is amazing at all. Why don't we do loot like this, man?
61, 74, yeah.
Well, my RC loot is spamming errors.
Yeah, that was all of them.
CBS goes to Chief or what, yeah?
Yeah, all of the trinket.
Imagine, man, getting a log, a trinket, holy... little bitch.
No, Tim, I think the guy that was stuck in traffic should be back anytime now. So, but thanks for coming here.
Good luck on loot.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ding dong, Bama Lincoln. Wait, no, Chief is not the god one sitting out. There we go, thank you. I kicked this guy. Who asked?
So, you mean in 5 minutes we pull the boss so I can get That's my conversion real. Back? And then.
Is everyone heading to the rain?
How did you guys let me die, dude?
What did you say that Chief's arrival time was gonna be, Kappas?
8:30. 7:30 for us.
And he's gonna log in to a trinket on his character?
Yes, yeah. And high 99, I think. Let me see.
You should always play his character.
For yo, me. Rank 6, yeah. You should be absent more often.
I got told that it was active chief.
One seed? Two?
One seed.
I bet Bobby was AoEing the whole time.
No.
No, it's surely.
Wait, how did you get rank 6? You got fucking 95. Oh, wait, no, that was last week.
Yeah.
No,
yo, can you
Robin.
You log on Chief and summon as well, guys?
No, I'm flying now.
Unlucky.
Got fucking 3 bombs.
Hippo, go tank, man.
I'm not pulling, man. We have to wait for Chief anyways. Let's just have all here so we don't vibe and just feel
no,
bad.
No, but the thing is, we can go 24 man up, you know, pull the boss, reset well, it, you know.
Are the healers there? That's the biggest thing.
We have
ready
yes, we have
we
two.
We have 3 healers.
Okay, send some buffs. I need some buffs and then we'll pull. Give one sec.
Question is, why not here?
Who?
Because he was healing for us.
Oh.
Me?
Not necessarily you.
In general.
Alright, Millie, don't die to the first pack of trash challenge.
That's gonna be hard.
Don't pinch a pull in a pack.
Oh, nice, good idea.
There's no way. There's no way this guy asked me to pull and then he has
disarmed
to check the traps.
I already disarmed the trap.
Oh yeah, the trap that just spawned again?
There's no help.
Really don't die.
Hey, people, you wanna taunt this or no? Thank
no.
you.
Why is it there, man?
I don't know.
Which one of you fuckers ran the other way and popped the trap?
This is why I don't want to pull, man. I had no Mr. X fucking pull thread. We went into a trap, man. Okay.
Watch your ghoul, Toja.
Don't pull middle.
I'm getting the hang of this. Maybe I shouldn't say that to her.
The guards are running very weirdly.
Oh, shit.
Okay, stay left now. Okay, grip them and silence them.
Chief's waiting for the bus and he says he needs 10 minutes when he gets in the bus.
10 minutes?
So, yeah, when he gets in the bus.
Plenty of time to reset the bus, that's nice.
That's probably like loot ship.
I thought I pulled.
You can pull, but.
Yeah, I thought it did.
Yeah, are you saying he's gonna be...
Okay, you guys, we are LOSing like usual.
He's waiting for the bus, and when he gets in the bus, it's 10 minutes. That's what he said.
Can we grip those, do you guys?
Surely, man.
And he's never on time.
That's a good hobby.
Yeah.
Can someone feast?
Same thing for the since we don't. Did he do the same with trains since trains are never in time in Sweden?
Yo,
but are we pulling 24?
I found the perfect guild hobby. Then we can watch okay. and see if Toja is later in.
That's Lydia, what he said he was doing, but in reality, he was just at the pub getting pissed.
Listen, we are just gonna do this boss, we're not gonna wait 20 minutes for him here. Lady on pool, just Mr. X Fizzy and then do Girl Cow. I'll do Fizzy and then Peepo. Casters, if you follow me, we're gonna. Okay, I'm disabling RC loot, it keeps giving me errors.
Have you updated it?
Yes, that's a problem.
I'm not having any errors, and I have latest.
Yeah, same.
No, it's the voting window, it keeps erroring. It's probably most people don't see that. Go to Starcasters. So Fizzy, wait, I'm gonna move, don't follow me. Fizzy's gonna pull it here, so in the line from like here to the boss. Casters will stand slightly to the side, so it may be like in front of this thing. And then of course it's being pulled.
Is this slightly? He's gonna run straight over us.
Yeah.
Here? Okay, yeah. Move a bit more right then, like here.
I mean, I'm standing in the right.
Like, you don't want to go too far, though, so...
No, I know, but,
And just be super stacked together.
But we can also stay way up here, though. Have we not?
Yeah, you'll be, like, up there. I don't know where the pool range is. I don't want to pull it.
Pull this, like... Robbie, you're good at this. You just walk up here.
This is where you put the circle, where I am now.
All the way there?
Oh
God.
You pulled it.
Yeah, just tank it for a bit and let the mages do the combustion thing.
Tank it.
Yeah, excusez-moi, it's my new keybinds.
Did you actually pull it with a keybind? Like,
Yes.
But can you not do that the rest of the raid, though?
Yes. I tried to like drag a spell and it cast it.
How much did the mage stay?
We need to stay alive for a bit so the mages can do the combustion thing.
Del is,
can you pull the boss out?
I sent you my PayPal.
Hey,
just reset
me,
the
bitch.
Boss,
man. Boss will reset out there, right?
He's not reset.
He's bone storming, so.
Yeah, there
he goes. Take it out.
He killed me just before reset. There's no way, bro.
Oh,
Let me look at the image, Ruby.
Well, thanks for trying, Tonka. Thanks.
I mean, I think you were a bit too far, Ruby, even if the image says that. Like, a little bit more left, just to make sure the casters are not actually outside of the range.
No.
Because the thing is, you activate the buff, but your the thing resets.
Hunters, so Rakini and Dwight, I want you to be all the way here with stars now, like against the wall. It will just work better for the fire lines. Also, so that the melee is in range of cleaving the ranged when they get bone spike. So hunters basically be against the wall here, and for when they charge you again, just be as close as you can to this side. But here for the first charge where I'm now. And Dwight isn't here yet. Top 10 Helen.
Like, there's only a few Chinese people on the top.
It's because outside that, like,
had insane RNG for farsting. RNG, but yeah, you know, man.
Dude, we delayed the lust outside, and we had big ads.
Yeah.
The fact that we killed it was.
Someone was nuking the first.
Bro, it was a lot of fucking healing. That.
Yeah.
Yeah, you were supposed to be outside the whole time, but I didn't say that because we had an extra warrior. But it's hunters come to start. This is where you'll be basically against this thing here. This is where we want the whirlwind to go. And then make sure you two are the furthest for the one extra whirlwind we get after that as well. And one other thing, and then we go, is Aruna. During the whirlwind phase, I want you to go on top of the tank, so we make sure we have two people. So Aruna, just when the whirlwind phase starts, just be somewhere around this thing here. Yeah. And you'll probably get charged, and then you just keep shielding and just move out. That's after the hunters get charged. Okay, everyone get in position. Melee to me, casters to your spot.
Can you longer than that?
So where were we gonna stand again? This is there. How close can we get there, Robby? I fucking hate this shit. Can we stand here?
Busy, make sure you cycle your cooldowns and communicate the pain suppression. You're not muted.
You need to stand closer?
Yeah.
Probably Robby.
Missing might on druids.
And everyone else, remember to pop your defensives on the whirlwind phase. Galidia, you like evasion and shit. Okay, we good?
Well, normally we stand here.
Yeah.
So essentially, Tremic's saying we should stand like here.
Maybe, like, do one step left now. It's maybe a bit too far.
Come here.
One more step left. Like, I don't want you guys to be too far.
But basically standing where we were.
No, we're not.
You're not. Like, where the traps are is where you were.
Traps?
Just go a bit left, Robbie. You don't want to be too far.
I'm drinking.
Okay. Hey, you ready? Remember, Melee, we have to get out. Get out, Melee. Okay, just come to me, Melee.
Oh, I'm taking a lot of ammo. No heal.
That's not good. And we got fire as well.
I did not have a paladin heal on me.
Siglia?
Oh, you said AFK. You said he was AFK, I think.
But that was...
That makes sense.
What?
And yeah, when you ready check Derby Chief and Siglia, it didn't make sense.
Oh, shit. Hey, well.
Yo, guys, to do a combustion.
I need 2 minutes.
Yeah, we really one. Can't. We used it already.
Oh, sorry.
Mm-hmm. Now it's like 2 minutes cooldown.
I mean, I don't read Rachel. Like, it's, Someone just tell me when people say like they're AFK.
Oh, but he said 2 minutes and then he took the ready check and I didn't think like that was literally over 2 minutes ago.
Yeah, I maybe didn't check the ready check results.
Yeah. Literally 4 or 5 minutes since he said 2 minutes.
Yeah, I don't think that's his fault.
Resting, by the way.
Did anyone check the demo pack? So just...
I don't have. Yeah, I don't.
The gold car has been here for 2 raids, and he only knows how to say fucking Ragey.
Yep. He's learning.
Who is fucking Ragey?
Galidia.
Yeah. Who else?
They the same person.
I think they're twin brothers or something.
No.
Highest demo pack was 639, so pretty dull.
Yak and smack.
How high is it normally?
Like 700 plus.
Yeah.
Yak.
Yeah. Why has got no data on sometimes?
I mean that's because we didn't get two trinkets. Yeah. Rocket's not always the same.
Well, you have to desync the trinket, otherwise we're never going to get a good one.
No.
Yes, you do.
No. If I desync them, we don't get a good one.
If your charge procs before DFO, it's never going to be a big one.
They're both like 15 and 20 seconds, it's not like...
No, 99% of the time, your CTS is going to pop before DFO, which means it's always going to be lower.
Let's see how you do in ICC, Tony. That Halligan was bullshit.
Rude. Finally having
you,
a fucking rude part.
Always, can you always put your totems down for this boss? Because I need to do thorns.
Like a Gorokow device, some kind of epic parse threat.
But did we stand correctly there, or do we want to stand even more to the left?
I mean, I don't know. I think you guys were fine. You were not getting fires, right?
We got a fire after Fizzit died, but that's probably.
Yeah.
We weren't stacked.
I mean, if you were not in the right spot, then go step more left or whatever, fix it.
Can you remove my mark?
Okay, how are we supposed to fix it? I don't think we actually know where you want us to stand.
Well, a bit out of the line where he pulls it, and then
the whole...
close enough that you don't get hit by fires.
The whole point is just so the boss doesn't go straight over us, we can cancel the cast.
Okay, checking the ready check now. Like the problem with having Chief in the raid is that I don't get the message of everyone being here. Okay, everyone press ready. Okay, here we go.
I'll stand a bit closer. Get a bit closer, casters, and stay stacked. This is a big goal, stack this.
I feel like here's probably better, though.
No, stand with that.
Just stack.
There's no point, we might as well stand here where we were before.
Nah, like, you'll be too far forward, you might get hit by the fire.
Those trap might be a bit too far to the left. I'll try and proc them, but I think they might be too far.
It's a big... Okay, here we go. Sure, it's fine. Alright, you ready, guys? Immediately make sure max range in time. Next range. We'll go right on next fire. Same next range.
Wow. Vince appreciate
left,
it, yeah. Thank you.
We'll go right again.
You have a fire on us in melee.
One more right and then we go left. Well, actually, we go left on next. Leave him out. Okay, left.
Fucking kidding.
Gonna go back to the tank now. I'm gonna get more spikes now.
They
soon.
Have to move out.
Spikes coming.
No way, we got the fire. Fuck.
That spot just doesn't make any sense at all.
Yeah, we got fire on us.
You guess
I find it funny that the spike that took us the longest to kill was the one that was literally in melee.
Yeah.
It took us like half a minute to kill it. It was really bad.
Yeah, I was in that spike.
Dude, I fucked up.
No,
so
that,
much
that was me. That was in that spike.
Yeah, because we had two in like the range camp and I ran into the potatoes. That's probably why.
Is that why we got fire on us? Can't you just clear
maybe
it from way out?
Dude, look at my fucking clear map.
The rollwinds at the end were perfect now. I mean, we're not gonna get a good kill time with two healers and one DPS gun, but the rollwinds were really good. Okay, someone like do something, ice block or bubble. Or... Don't go yet, wait, let people go. Don't die from cleave and heal people. You guys were getting hit by fire, then we just need to slightly step more towards the boss next time. But this was way better already for the fire lines and for cleave. Okay, same positions as last week. We will use all three armies on pool this time. Glidia will do a lot of cleave. And I need one other guy to do cleave damage. Any volunteer?
Who is doing the decursing?
I mean, up to you.
Both me and you, VCS externals.
You both have externals? W decurs then.
Well, isn't he? He's cleaving, right? Will that work?
Won't your AoE like cost too much single target damage? I think it's better if, like, I think all we need is like one warrior or feral or.
You want to send the middle, W?
Paladin to do some cleave.
He can reach everybody.
Okay, you just single target Yola, Gorka will do some cleave. Yeah, I put a repair bolt here. Okay, Shimonzi and Isby, make sure you guys hex the right targets. If it's not clear, talk amongst yourselves or something.
Yeah, we did.
Cruz, you always grip the caster on the right side now, mm-hmm. like the one that's solo. And the middle one will be Repentance by Gummo. See, come on, where's come on? I mean, just the one that runs straight from the entrance. Come on, that's the middle. Like, it will literally run from the last boss. And it's a bit later than all the others. Yeah. Okay, and Fizzy will still pick up the Miliad from the second wave. Alright, ready check. Reds, make sure you have the right auras and shit.
Here, nothing here.
Yeah.
Is there any spellcasters that actually need the decurs, by the way?
What? Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
Just save your tricks on pool, maybe Glidian, just do it when the boss phases. Like, I don't think it's off in time otherwise.
Yeah. I will. Can you send the 45 second pull time?
Yeah, Ragey press not ready. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready now.
Okay, so Galidia will cleave and Gorka. That should be good enough, hopefully. The rest of us just pick single targets. And remember, second ghost wave, all paladins use raid cooldown. And melee, use your defensives on other ghost waves and make sure you survive. And get out of the green shit on the floor. Just stand anywhere where you can hit the boss that you're not in green. Okay, let's fucking pump. Yeah, get these all in, grip, grip, grip. Interrupt or something, we need that one in. One cast is nothing. Can we interrupt the caster? This next wave UCC, Shaman?
Need more misdirects.
Raid cooldowns, and oh, it's already.
MC. I can't decurs.
Thanks.
Let's kill the boss. Spot defensive if you haven't already.
Do I need left?
The melee is cleaving us.
You can take a pain suppression if possible. Thank you.
I mean, we should just not great when we miss one DPS player to them. But why are the Shaman CC still not going right? What happened? Well, what one was CC'd the first wave when we're not supposed to. Like, I don't know how that's how it can be any more clear about it needing to be second wave. Also very clearly on the spreadsheet, not first wave, second wave, we hexed the caster. And then second wave, there was one not hexed. Was it wasn't a mind control, or did it just fuck up again?
The cool centred that you hexed for the first.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, well,
that's a problem, though.
Yeah, that's why we did hex the second wave.
I mean, like, how are we not getting something this simple right? Like, I don't get it.
Dude, Donko, you almost clapped me.
Yeah, you assisted my first cyclone.
Dude, then you saved the shit out of me, dude.
Okay, wait, mount up. Wait, don't go. Delizard, where are you?
Yeah, but just go, I'm getting teleported. I'm getting...
Okay, go now.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, people are already running, like, I don't know why. Like,
yeah, I had DBW proc, so I forgot. I can't mount.
Galidia, you got the distracts, right?
Yep. You do?
Yeah, it's cringe.
For me, it was not that overwhelming.
Yo, man, today my chest is throbbing.
Yeah. Are we gonna go? Are we gonna go back to back DBW?
Yes,
early.
Nice jinx.
Other than the hex thing, it was not a bad Lady Dead Whisper though. Like, we didn't have many deaths and stuff, but it was kind of clean.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I mean, we're 24.
Hex on the second wave did come out.
Yeah, but when it was ready in like melee, I think.
I also got MC to go with DPS.
You will be able to DPS next week, right?
I mean, we were one DPS less, and it was our second fastest skill by 4 seconds.
That just means we're kind of bad.
You guys can see stuff positively, right? Like, an impossible.
I think.
We are missing one DPS, and it was our second fastest first boss as well by 1 second somehow. That felt really slow. How is that possible?
You told everyone to step up, and now we step up, and we're not even 25, man.
Yeah, true.
Wait, I know what it is.
Wait, how is Toja's deep?
No, too much demo DPS, man. Too much demo DPS.
Oh, the new
it's
fucking...
It's major 6 status.
Dude, Toja, you should explain to everyone how you were trolling.
Oh yeah,
Wait, we actually have an extra DPS this week.
Yeah, Delis.
Delis has his gear set on.
Yeah, I have already clicked it.
No, but not just Delis, Toja.
Yo,
we have
yo,
two
guys.
People that DPS now.
Guys,
how did we not make that?
The ship is not
can
dead,
you guys
have to go
stop
thing.
Being AFK?
Wait, why do we only have
wait,
three
what?
Cans? What?
I jumped in when someone said that.
Go in, guys, and kill it. Can someone tank the Bronzebeard?
Oh, speaking of stepping up, man, my bad. I jinxed it.
Maybe you get the chest this way. Are you? Oh,
true.
You okay, girl guy?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
What's that?
He probably used it on the.
He's too busy flossing.
Oh, it's right there.
Dude, he's like top DPS in gunship, dude.
Looted, Fizzy. Now.
Here?
Looted right there.
Oh,
I'm on the falling.
Ring.
You know that death's choice trinket you really wanted, Galidia? That you've been complaining about that you didn't get into UGC?
Yeah.
Yeah, just ask Toja about that.
No. No.
What have you done, Toja?
Wait, is there any ETA on Chief yet?
He says the bus isn't there yet.
Oh, nice Greek buses.
Jesus
man.
Christ. Okay. I mean, if the bus isn't even there yet, like.
Yeah, but he's not
going to
be 10 minutes.
Let's clear this boss and we'll just kill Lithira and Cinderosa. Okay, just
get a phylactery and blast through.
Someone just go talk to it. And Fizzy, you army second wave. Toja, you army the first wave. So delay it again like you did last week. I know you don't like it, but just do it.
Rakan, move out. Watch your back.
Nice toe, Jim. Nice toe, Jim, mate.
What is this fight like?
No wonder he suddenly knows how to do damage, man.
He figured out for you, Toja. Yourself, or did someone look into your box?
I figured it out.
Tremrick looked into it when Toja couldn't stop talking about other people being banned. He had to call him out.
Yeah, at least I figured out my shit by myself. Kappas
not
figured it out? No.
No, no. Oh. Himself.
Yeah, and then Kappas left because he understood right away.
Okay. Big blast boss. Ad waves armies. Reds big cleave. And other people that dot them, just dot and Toja, make sure you get the spell power debuff on them.
Wait, people need to actually kill the dudes.
It will be okay, just do big ass cleave. And Isby and Shimonzi, you guys seen lightning. Everyone that can cleave a bit without fucking single target, just cleave the adds. And we just need the armies.
We're missing a lot of on them though.
We'll be okay. Okay, we'll be fine, trust me. There we go. First mark is Siglia, the others are healed by Runa.
People is thinking.
Yeah, communicate that shit, that's good.
Big Mangle, big Fairfire. Holy. Sorry, guys.
That's coming, big cleave.
Thing swap into one and something.
Tanto's at the back. Tanto at back, someone?
Cool down on that.
On the back, someone? It died. Jeez. Where the fuck is the army? Interesting. Hey, you get the army up for next wave?
I'm tanking.
People is tanking. I have army up. Might need to use the cooldown, people.
Yeah, we're gonna get a second mark a bit earlier than normal.
Just use it. I will tank until it's dead after.
Big cleave here.
Two, one. Kill the ads. I'm taunting after this.
Second mark is out. Second mark is out.
Taunting now.
Third mark. Aruna just heal number two and three.
No crew on boss. Kack out. Nice fucking demo lot.
What?
Ooh. Fuck that guy.
Crit drops on execute for mages.
Mages can do it themselves.
Yeah.
No, but you are the support.
Is someone running through? Anyone?
I thought Siglia used to do that.
Demo grief.
I don't know who usually does it.
Kakao. Yeah, I disarmed it.
Ah, you can disable the tram? What? Okay, Galidia. Actually, loot banned, man.
But my question is, why doesn't Tremig also know that?
I mean, Tremig isn't.
I know it. It's Galidia's job to do that stuff.
Yeah, exactly, man. He's really leading. He can't.
I mean, usually the Paladin is just.
Can't even think for himself.
That's not the wrong way.
I did it the
first time. Yeah, go the other way. Go the other way. Go the other way.
Huh?
Why?
We're gonna do Flitria and Cinderghost because we don't have Chief yet.
Oh.
True.
Mm-hmm. Augers.
Does that mean I won't die on this trash?
Oh.
Who was that?
Was that Jack?
That didn't sound like SP.
Yeah, that sounded like Yak.
Who the fuck is Jack?
Who the fuck is Yak, man?
Who the fuck is Dennis, man?
Yak. Yeah.
Okay, I'm going.
Do we have healers?
Surely. I saw them on my raid frames, man.
Interrupt the banish. Interrupt the, some big Mixtrex here. Mixtrex. Interrupt banish.
Mixtrex?
Interrupting! Tonka got it. Someone banish. Get the next interrupt. Wait.
Yes, they got it.
Dude, I didn't even see it.
Yeah, you guys are so slow.
I don't think it was interruptible, was it?
Yeah, it was.
That's the most boring pack I've ever seen in my life.
Right on. Wait, soul surge or a thing?
Vanish.
Yeah,
big fizzy.
I'm so fast, man.
Can someone kill the stuff in the back? Some ranged.
Sorry, I'm too busy blizzarding, man. Too blizzard? Busy, please.
You support those assholes? Ah,
true.
Man. I can't even fix my class on beta, man.
I should probably just spam fire, no flame. Strike class.
Foolish croc.
So we might actually get cut pretty soon, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Can't hear you, it's been really low.
Okay, so you can
don't
do it.
Wait.
Huh?
You can do it.
I'm trying, man.
Even hysteria is. You can't help.
Oh, man.
That's why I wanted to see if you can out-threat me or not. With hysteria.
I've been playing the beta a lot, and I already figured stuff out of what everyone will need to do to prepare for our first progression raid in Kala. So I'll probably be posting some shit about that, some spreadsheets and some info about reputations and shit. So look forward to that, boomers.
I can leak it. Number one, learn your class. Number two, do dungeons. Number three, buy gear. Holy.
You got to equip your tabard before you did the dungeons.
Oh, fuck.
Are all the healers? Ready, check, and we go. Yeah, sure, Fizzy. I'll probably forget, though.
Yeah, I can remind. It's okay. Right,
here we go.
Well, that's an early pull, guys. Come on. Come on, pull.
Through the desert.
Huh?
Probably. Togo is here as well.
That was me.
I mean, if we're gonna ninja pull at some point, it's good it's this boss.
I thought it was Chief.
Has Togo in the pool today?
You guys need practice on pulling as well.
Healers, please fly clockwise.
Don't worry, PC.
I've only been slightly addicted to the beta, by the way. I'm almost previous.
He made me lock the fog on and mine for him, bro.
Any gems?
What the fuck?
I mean, that's a mining good
reason, on mining. Is mining kind of good for general tanks in the Catadog, people?
AD, I mean, it's the same as on another progression.
Oh. Did you do archaeology as well?
I wish. I don't haven't released that yet.
Oh shit, we have to farm the 200 probably.
Yep, not probably. Guaranteed, man. Spend 100 hours on your peepers, man. Surely you get it.
Yeah, maybe.
You probably get Father of Sands before you get that sword.
Great.
It's like every healer new or something. Like, what the fuck? Yeah.
That is oppressors.
Go to the sides, take one of the sides, and then fly counterclockwise in the group. Clockwise, sorry, yeah.
Yes. Pick a side of the boss, group up there with your group, and then fly clockwise. And get them together, don't get them solo.
Yeah, that was good.
In Aveid? Bro, you aren't even here, man. Well, you
what?
You can only ask in a way if you're right side, man. I don't do lefties.
Yo, Shimanzi?
Yeah?
I'm gonna critique something of you, actually. I just want to do it now before we get there, because I'm gonna forget. When we're on Lich King, and we're going into intermission, you don't have to like min-max your totem position perfectly and then like be late to the side. I think that's how casters died now and then last time. Just like get the fucking totems down anywhere near the casters and then make sure you're like outside ready to chain you before the damage starts, because there's like a whole moment there where there's like basically no damage going on that you can just move in position. You know what I mean?
Wait, let's...
On the Lich King before intermission.
Oh, before intermission?
Yeah, yeah.
Like, you mean to the sides or to...
Yeah, to the side.
Yeah, okay.
Like you were, you basically started running when the damage started last time on the kill. But you can just already be out because there's like a whole... When the boss is running to the middle, there's no damage on anyone. Just use that time to get out, basically.
Yeah.
Like, you spent like 6 seconds trying to put your totems perfectly last time. And then you were out too late.
Long break, man.
I get a lot of totem pressure by certain people.
Well, Sigler is gonna finish his Shadow Moon today.
Yeah, but like...
No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
Okay. 17.
Wait, what? Okay,
you need 3 weeks to finish it.
Any pre-patches? Oh.
Use BC, just go in and ice block.
I used ice block.
Someone with it.
Someone with it. Okay, stay back. Use BC,
stay
back.
Don't do a W here.
Oh shit, I don't have ice block. I'm trolling.
April Fools.
Huh? Who's close?
Use BC.
Well, use BC don't have it either, man.
Okay, I know.
I need help!
Maybe Shimonshi, let's see what it's like when we get there. But I think if you start healing like instantly, like you're already out.
Yeah, then it should be fine.
Don't the guys get like some bonus if you also have already chain healed them before you heal them?
No.
Like, do you not apply something?
That's only physical damage reduction.
Ah, okay.
Well, technically you do get a hot as well, right?
If we crit it.
Yeah, well, it can't be in your favor.
No, it can't.
Nope.
Just gripping the Webweavers. Not the champions.
Yo, Tremic.
Any more grippers?
Yo, Tremic.
What?
Grip this. I'm sorry.
Maybe after it.
Oh.
Well, this is why you've been mining, huh?
It's your payment for mining for him.
True. Yeah.
Need to rename one of the Discord channels so I'm getting the buffs.
I'm getting what?
I'm getting the bus, or I'm waiting for the bus.
Oh.
Or I'm on the bus.
Yep.
I'll just name it Where the Fuck Is the Bus?
Yeah, where's the bus?
Greek,
is he still not on the bus, Kappas? He hasn't responded in like 10 minutes, so maybe he is, who knows?
There's no internet on the bus.
It moves too fast, so the 2G can't follow.
It's a Greek bus. It's,
it's so fast.
Discount.
Yeah, where are we going?
Yeah, where are we going? People, what
I'm
is this?
I'm pulling the dragons! You know,
dude,
they come...
I'm fuck.
They come earlier if I actually
dude,
verify
tell somebody them. Else to fucking do that.
Pretty sure you're putting a cheese in front and jump off the ledge.
Yeah.
Well, fuck you guys, man.
Tank it then!
I'm tanking
what the more. Fuck?
Deserve, man.
Dude, you made me not cast on the mobs for like 10 hours because you dragged them to Narnia. And then I die and then it's deserved?
That is actually the most cringe thing as a caster when the tank just runs off for 3 years.
Yep, now I'm like, okay,
yeah,
I'm
yeah, true, dude. Passing on this trash. Oh my god.
I'm okay,
casting?
Guys.
Oh, wait, I'm out of range. I'm casting? Yo, oh, wait, he's out of range.
Ellis.
Yeah.
You can combust at the end here.
Ooh.
Oh, hold on.
I don't even think I can because it's like 30 seconds.
It's maybe. Only 30 seconds? What?
No, you have to be like
in combat for 30 seconds.
Combat for 30 seconds before it works. So you want to tank the boss?
No, start, I mean like boss. At the end of this boss fight, you can just do it.
Oh yeah, that's true. Oh yeah, that's true. If I survive though, last time you killed me.
I did.
What? Any healer did.
The healers today here. Let's see, so Aruna, Siglia, Shimanzi, Isbi. Who was the fifth healer last time? Is it Uso always nowadays? Uso, it's you, right? Yeah. Okay, let's get in position.
Oh shit, Khalid, you're not gonna make it. Some guy's even behind.
Yo, Cabas, how's the boss doing, man?
The what?
The boss?
The boost, I don't know.
I thought you were getting live updates.
Not anymore.
Okay, maybe he's in it, man.
Put down totems. Totems down, please.
Wait, oh, he actually told me he had like 4% battery like 2 hours ago. So.
You wanna proc the boss at 9 seconds? I mean, I don't really care, do whatever you want.
No, please don't. Let's just go in when the timer is down.
Okay, just wait, yeah, just do
so
it when the timer is 15
here. Fucking timers.
I'll never understand this. I'll never understand why we need 2 pool timers.
Yo, man,
I mean, because they're desynced otherwise. You're just here, 3, 2, 4, 5, 6, 1.
I have 1 timer.
Yeah, but like
yeah,
on
but
the console
now we got
last
the other
time.
One. Missa inte chansen. Upptäck ditt nästa par favoritglasögon hos MrSpex.se redan idag. Dude, it wasn't me today.
Okay, guys, this time, man. Look. Okay. No.
What?
Nice work, people.
I don't get it.
You get an B+ for effort.
What did Toja get?
A B minus.
Can you
Toja, you get the fucking ban.
Can you resin?
Crush it.
All right, get back and spread these out. Bit more left. Okay. Right, any lookers? It's on the left close. Left again, don't kill them too fast. Oh, T-Pop are really low on them.
Yeah.
I'll pray, Ricky.
Just everyone help.
Gummo, everyone help.
Everyone help kill him and kill him.
Right.
Get him a bit lower. Everyone help kill. Now kill.
Yeah.
Okay, just rest them quick.
Do we not have hots on them? Anything? When they're going in?
Will we res him?
Come.
What?
In CD.
Oh yeah, he rest me during.
It's okay.
Like on trash, I think.
Okay, nobody troll now and like blow up the raid or something. Focus on. Don't use the cooldowns yet.
I need frost resistance aura.
But listen, we need to get people's health up. Melee, don't kill yourself. You're just gonna die if you keep building stacks. Use a D-Sec and aura mastery. Helps them if you go lower. Go behind. Don't kill before it resets.
In suppression on me. Thank you.
Okay. Go on boss now. Stay on boss. Go out and then we kill boss. You can reset real quick. Just to a boss now. Use defensives, everyone.
Yeah. I can't use combustion, Tremic.
Yeah.
Beacon on healer.
Why do we take so much dick at the end there?
I mean.
Yeah, but I.
Okay. So. Wait, did we get a DBW now, right?
No.
No.
Do we have any frost? Did we pick up a frost aura? After somebody
took it?
Wait, how do we get back to the beginning of the raid?
Teleporter.
Teleporter.
Oh, yeah, right there.
Finally looted 25k gold. Let's go.
Okay, we just here to rot base.
Chief is home.
Okay. Home.
Get some health, get some buffs, and we pull.
You have one here?
I'm not there, but
Some people were getting. Some people were getting rest. People, you can just pull. Iglias here in the room as well.
Not people, me.
Ah. I got pulled. What the fuck?
Don't get cleaved, guys.
Why are the Casanos coming this time?
Dispel. Dispel. Dispel.
Is the boss here now? I'm sorry, I have to. Did you not even have his headset on then?
Did you tell him?
No, I'm here. I'm here.
The boss is here.
The boss came, finally.
Fix your bars, by the way. They're messed up.
Fucking hell yeah, they are.
Equip your trinket, by the way. It's messed up.
He did it already.
Okay.
Oh man, he also did your highest pass ever.
Yeah, but so what? How did you fuck them up that far?
Yeah.
Did you spoil the trinket, Carlos?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he's like, dude, fuck this. It's too much damage.
A guy up there just went back up?
Yeah. He jumped down and back up again.
Can we get it done?
Decimate.
The corner?
Oh, Pissy, you'll die, man.
Hey, can you do some damage? Hello?
What do you mean? You can't outwear a fucking DK, man.
I haven't touched it in like forever.
Nah.
I stopped attack. I escaped it even when it caused the decimate.
Nah.
Are we not clearing others then?
Should be fine, I think.
Leaf isn't ready, so.
Oh, okay, just clear yours.
But isn't it gonna respawn?
Yeah, the traps are gonna fucking reset or something.
Yeah, the traps are gonna respawn.
Whoa. We'll just yell at Lydia.
Yeah, it matters to me, dude. Can't
so nothing new.
Mental abuse.
Busy, I'm protesting. I'm not taunting this time, then.
Okay.
Decimate.
I lied.
That's fine.
No, I don't know. I can't be mean to you, man.
Okay, I'll alter it.
Just taunt back. It's fine.
I didn't have enough time.
Chief? Oh, Glidia.
Nah.
And you had so much time.
What do you mean I?
Nah.
Shemik's fault, man.
I'm ready. Shemik, by the way, whenever.
He's the one who activated it. He should have seen the trap.
You should be last on Catalog.
I activated the trap and instantly felt huge disappointment in Galidi.
Yeah.
I'm gonna activate this trap.
Stop it.
Dude, he hasn't taken this in the corner.
Okay, make sure you all go to the right spot here. Don't cleave your stuff onto other people. Be far enough spread.
We're doing three stacks, people, yeah?
Yeah.
Kappas, you're going into melee, right?
No.
No? Okay. That is fine.
Unless I stand on the tank.
Chief, what's your status? Are you ready?
You can stand on
the tank. Yeah, I'm coming there.
You're missing one person. Dwight?
Push the shield on.
Yeah. I don't know what's up with Dwight. We'll just do a 2-minute break.
I'm
right
doing
now.
Cilia.
Just take your pee break. We'll just do a 2-minute break.
I'm gonna do it or nothing.
Let me see if there's anything for these bosses. Why don't you want to go melee, Kappas?
Can me? While we do this, can we actually
set
the boss?
No, you have a range spot. No, I'm just... I thought that he wasn't making that spot.
While we wait, can we reset?
I mean...
Isn't the hindrance here?
I feel like we're just gonna die. Aruna and Siglia, are you here?
Isn't this just basically tank damage in...
No, not on this one. It starts with high rate then.
Oh, Dwight is here now as well.
Anything here we need to fix, right? People, just make sure your rocket boot's in and don't use it to troll the Lydia or something.
Oh yeah.
This is not a problem, by the way. Don't pull on this.
Go away, people. Five.
Four. Raikini and Dwight, you're both misdirecting the tank, right? It's okay, Chief. I'll do... Actually, Lydia, can you do Chief on pool?
Like this?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. There's no other affliction lock, I'll just do the tank as well.
Okay.
And you do Grokal and I'll do people. Okay, ready check. During the fight. Alright, let's do big pump here. Remember, Siglia, that you might get the circle under you. Don't get owned by it. Move out of the bubble. And is there anything else? Melee, just move every time and don't be slow. Let's do a big pump here. The boss might move a little bit on pool. Just make sure you keep hitting melee. Right sides. Don't be way too close. And move left side.
One thing in three, 2, 1, bomb them.
And the right side, which one?
Alvin has to around people.
Left side, melee.
Second blast.
Right side.
Can I get a pain suppression? Thank you. It's on tank, I'm not gonna move. I've really grabbed both my trinkets proc right on the last fucking spell I cast. Let's go. Yeah.
I got stunned during PI.
6 seconds.
What happened to your damage, people?
False stacks might be better. I also got hit by a hasty buff.
Yeah, okay, I mean, that's really bad.
Yeah, but as tank, I mean, do you want me to move there?
No, I don't mean me really bad and war, but I just that fucks your whole DPS, of course.
Yeah. My big tank DPS, I can mold us a lot of damage.
But usually you're like by far top right, and this time it's not.
I mean, 3 stacks has been very close to Gold Cow lately. Link Fall might be better.
Am I tanking or not?
Yeah.
Dads?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're never allowed to do the boss, man.
Yeah, I kinda miss it. It was the fun that 1 week.
Let's just get a good log today so I can...
Can we get some totems in the back? I don't think we have any totems in the back here. Oh.
The time on the loot. I need to do a loot after this.
Okay, the import timer starts. I was just looking at the log of the last boss.
Thank you,
Dimonti.
Let's
see. Peepo's tanking boss. Let's try not to have big ads for Zonica.
Moving it a bit more into the middle here.
Second blast.
Spray. Hey,
Hej Spotify-lyssnare! Utforska glasögontrenderna för 2024 hos Mr. Specs, Europas ledande online-optiker. Välj bland över 10 000 modeller från coola cat eye till comebacken av pilotbågar. Från colorful confidence till speed shades. Prova bågarna virtuellt online eller hemma. Använd koden SPOTIFY15 för 15% rabatt på ditt första köp. Missa inte chansen. Upptäck ditt nästa par favoritglasögon hos MrSpecs.se redan idag.
Holy dog shit.
What?
That's a pretty good one.
That's like literally the worst.
Is this 100, Chief?
I doubt that I had tricks.
Oh, you had tricks. Oh, yeah, never mind.
And they perfectly snapped, so they did for fuck's sake.
Bit bad, my Phylactery didn't procon pull there.
At least you got your mirror images,
Alright, go in, guys.
You text? Yeah, you do damage, Delis. Fuck, chat.
Yeah, no, dude.
I mean... That kill
yeah,
was...
we figured it out. We, guys.
That kill was 6 yeah, man. Faster than last week.
Yeah,
I
mean,
when
two
of us
have
to do 30%
more damage,
Trey. I mean, we can do this fight with one more DPS as well and one tank it. Just this if we want an actual good kill. I mean, if we want a good kill time, we would have to drop the Disc Priest and then all the casters will yell at me. And drop one tank.
Only the caster with external will yell at you.
So we could have two more DPS on that fight, but yeah. Okay, this one, just go to your positions, and I thought of one thing here to resolve the problem we had last time. What was it? Ah, yes, hunters. Hunters, if you get the first green ooze, if we get that RNG again, or if the green ooze in general, like let's say hunters, you get green ooze, and the green ooze comes from here, and you know it's gonna just stop, like right here when you feign death, just feign death way earlier. Just try to feign the green ooze when it's safely away from people. If the green ooze comes from like the back here somehow, you can do it right before hunters. If it's coming from the boss, you can probably feign it right before it reaches you. If it comes from this side, where we have like casters, you probably want to feign earlier, just so the green ooze isn't on top of the casters when you feign it. You get my drift, hunters? Alright. Awesome. I need a new food buff. It's 4 minutes. Maybe you can have a feast.
Also, if we just get any mechanic on me, then we just wipe, right?
No, maybe.
That's the threat?
That's the Giga strat, yeah.
Any feasters, please?
Yeah, I can drop one. I'll just
okay, warlocks, get ready to go in. The two warlocks we have left, and reset the boss.
I'm eating. They're currently eating.
Oh.
Yo, man, get that food out of your mouth and pull the fucking boss, man.
You
Bitch.
Ready for us?
Yep.
Okay, reset the boss.
Good news.
Don't put it too far. Yeah, that's good, I think.
Kappas and Chief just hate each other.
Do
you really
up?
Want to put Sank in the same place as Kappas?
Huh?
Okay, casters, all get to your correct spots. Make sure you're far enough away from each other and shit. Melee, remember the boss might move a bit on pool. Melee, if there's green stuff on the floor, try to like not stand in it, especially later in the fight. But if we have to stand in it, we have to, and Fizzy. if we get like double green at the end, immediately again, try to eat the one that like the melee side is on. Try to create like a safe space for us to hit the boss.
Yeah, I mean, I'm eating as fast as I can on pull, but it's not active on as soon as they spawn.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like a 5 second delay before I can start eat.
Okay, here we go.
You sound like you're eating fast.
And do your Ooze Ascent.
Like I can't eat yet, so now I can start eating.
Yeah. Okay, check your Ooze buff, casters. You're about to target people. Just gonna cast her. Good. Red Ooze someone. Too late, just heal through it.
I have no soul stones, guys.
Let's rest Robbie.
Where's
Bitcoin? And use BC. He's in the back there. Coming to melee. If you get Red Ooze and melee, you have to go way earlier than one guy did there. Melee again. Again.
This is gonna be a complete dull kill, by the way.
Yeah. Can we get more people alive? Rest for Beacon. Do you have your rest, Robin?
I'm dead.
You didn't get rest of
it. And rest onto red. Going on the instant.
Okay, that's gonna be a blink in. Kill the boss and handle the still.
I'm kinding red, so I will not be there to tank the boss.
Is he?
It's gonna turn when I get
you
out.
Just get hit and come here, people.
No, it's fine, I get to move. As soon as I get out, I pump.
Okay, nice.
I have it.
Red is swapping.
That's fine. I got knocked though, so.
What's melee's green?
I have one up right now, so
it's a fucking garbage pool, whatever. The moment someone didn't run with the red, they start getting fucked. Like, I don't know, melee, you have to be better.
Like, but, Chief, do not go forward with the fucking plague. Because it's only me and USBC, and we're bouncing it to each other. You guys are way more ranged in the back there.
No,
mages have to stand a little bit closer because we need to blink in. We can't just teleport. You want everybody to move on pole? I guess, sure. Then everybody can move on pole. But just giving it to the mages is kind of yikes.
Really bad. Mr. Sleepy Boy Tonka, the Red Ooze was on you.
That was a omega shit kill, holy shit.
Well, two people were dead the entire fight, so.
Yeah.
Are we not gonna, like, try and pass on buses? Like.
What do you mean?
Why are we not, like, wiping on shit holes?
Some people maybe actually got a parser.
There's no way that's good.
I mean, we're not gonna wipe on purpose on Peter's side right now. Like, we've been doing it on some other bosses, but fuck that.
I am literally just never ever gonna get on that boss ever.
Yeah, I hear you.
Throw a death card on the bitch ass in this pool.
Yeah. I'll see if we can fix something there. Like. Maybe Fizzy should go on the other ooze or something. I'll look at some top blocks.
Well, I like literally on every single pull that you actually kill the boss, I just get the mechanics.
I was on both of them.
Yeah, that's just bad RNG, Robbie. There's nothing we can do about that. Yeah, but like you can only slow one, right?
At the end, I had both of them slow.
That's probably just because it was such a...
Like, we might need to, like, ban rocket boots in general for melee as well, just so they can actually use it when they get a red ooze, because we've just been getting owned by red oozes on melee every week.
That's probably why the red ooze swapped like three times as well.
Keep people up.
Somebody got hit.
Jumanji just help heal the tank on this.
I'm already healing, so.
Oh, okay. We'll see if we can do something, but it's just kind of a cringe boss.
Okay.
What?
You can pop Golgan if you want to need an AoE taunt.
That's an interesting infernal.
But Robbie.
Yeah.
We've not really wiped today yet, and I kinda wanna have a good log as well so I can recruit some people for Kata, so that'll be nice. Yeah, that's how you recruit people.
Looked at that when I was looking for guilds
personally. Well, I mean, I've been recruiting people for like more than like 2 or 3 years now, and it's always when we have a week where we get less wipes that more people are interested.
Can you stab me, Bobby?
Thank you.
Gamal, we're getting like way more here now, so actually. Can at least get 5 set plate here. I don't know.
Yeah, we have them like every week.
There's all
I got mine like 2 months ago when I'm here.
Yeah, if there's like plate or mail items that drop where you have leather right now as like a plate user, something like that, make sure you have a plate item before pre-patch. Don't let it get disenchanted.
What about the healers? Isn't playing better for them as well?
Full buff?
I think everyone wants to wear the correct armor type before pre-patch.
The highest one you can wear is the correct.
What changes with it?
You get like 5% or 10% extra stats if you wear the correct armor type.
5.
Allow him.
Can we have a fish, please?
What, Phyllis?
Isn't the plague boots better for her instead of disenchant? Plus not a spirit, but more spell power and more crit.
I mean, she can just use them for take them for leveling.
Yeah, or off spec or something. I don't know.
Aruna, you want the plague boots?
I'll just change it.
Can we have a fish?
Yeah, I'll drop one, sorry.
Yeah, don't be afraid to put off spec or something.
Yeah,
main spec need is also fine. That's what I personally.
Okay, everyone cool? Let me see.
Just don't do a pull timer and just go in, right?
People have won 40 seconds.
Oh.
You can do like 20 into whatever the fuck the other.
Okay, everyone. Make sure you know where you're standing and don't knock people around. If we get good RNG, let's not grief it in some other way, okay? Let's try to get like an actual good pull here. So make sure you go to your spot. Remember, we're not pulling the bosses all the way down the stairs anymore. So the casters, you have to be pushed all the way to the stairs. Like if you look at the image, like you have to actually be all the way there. And just don't grief people. Like in the whole first phase until spread, you have globals to use to like reposition a bit. To make sure not everyone starts running around during the spread. Melee, are we good with the melee positions? We should be fine. Cruz, you can just for now do whatever you've been doing. And was there anything else? Aruna, you take the first orb that comes down again. And what do we do with the others? If there's one in the back, then Shumanzer ISB, just shock it, whatever side it's on, just shock it now and then and keep it up. if it's one to the hunter sides, then a hunter just shoot it now and then or do something that's efficient to keep it up. If it's on the platform, then Toja just send your pet on it. Okay? Ready check. And let's hope for a pool where we get one spread and that it goes to the guy next to the fire guy instead of two shadow. And then we can just burst the boss down. Use BC, you ready? Use BC?
He's setting up a blunt one.
Come back!
Hey, pull timer.
I always put them on the right side.
Yeah, we're activating after 30 seconds.
Yeah, I know it's a bit of a long pull timer here, it is what it is.
What is the time?
Most important thing is that people don't get confused.
113 is our best kill.
No, the time when we walk in. What is it?
No, like, we're just letting it go to zero and then we walk in. And then it's another how many seconds? Yeah. I just want a clean pull. I don't care about how long this timer is. Okay, we're about to move to positions. Here we go. Move to your positions. Make sure you're not overlapping with someone. And that you're close enough. Give people space. The front line can push up to the tank a little bit. You don't have to be super far from people. Okay, make sure people. Rocket boots to spread when we get it.
I can keep it up in the back. Okay. Unless it swaps to you.
Pop soon. Pop coming soon. Ready?
Shadow. So I don't have the kinetic in the back.
Vortex somewhere? Where is it?
Or behind you, W.
I lost all of them. Someone is cleaving the shit.
Just pop all cooldowns, Fizzy. Just pain suppression, Fizzy. Are we moving?
Yeah, pick up.
No, don't pick up. Just pop defensive. So it's fine.
I'm not the one in.
A little bit bad RNG there.
Yeah. What a fucking sim.
Demon top? Hmm.
Yeah, you probably were in range for everything.
Hmm. Makri.
What is this guy aiming for, dude? Can we kick him?
You're also full single target specs and gemmed and enchanted.
I don't have other gear to do.
I'll
fix it. I mean, when I get it, I'll fix it.
All your emulation auto damage of three of the moves, though. Doesn't it?
Dispel. White, could you stand like a little bit more down the stairs next time? You're kind of like in my spot where I run to as melee. Then instead I knocked Elo.
Did you manage to knock?
Oh yeah, I forgot about it.
Oh shit,
did you
so
do it?
Dwight doesn't have to move. Shremik has to be gamer.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Because range was standing pretty good now, we didn't have to move at all.
Yeah, Lydia and I were talking about this before this raid, that you can apparently finish the knockback, but I forgot.
I still have to move.
You?
Where were you?
So it actually worked for you, Galilean? You vanished and it was all perfect?
Yeah, I didn't get knocked back, but I think the warriors got knocked forward instead of backwards. But they just charge it.
The whole point is to knock the warriors, right?
Okay.
Yeah, they're gonna get knocked either way, I guess. So,
yeah. I need to swap, don't do it and swap back.
Fixing groups for tremors
here, by the way. Fixing groups for tremors. Okay, what is best here? Okay, I'll do some ranged. And I'll put all the priests here. Then, can we just get some... If the priests just fear ward themselves, can we get some master spells and melee then? And the ranged have tremor totems. What's the range of tremor totems?
30 yards.
Which shaman is left and which is right here?
I'm right.
I'm just min-maxing this for one second.
But I'm right side. And Jumanji, are you right or left?
All right.
I think I min-maxed it. Wait, both hunters are on the left. Okay, this should be perfect then. We just need some massive spells on melee. Alright, doing pull timer.
You won't be able to bubble it.
Okay, no griefing the mechanics here. If you get a mechanic, you have to do it.
Money all they can do it.
And just bite and melee. If you're melee, you get it.
Be a tank, so you don't have to do mechanic points.
And don't fuck up the biting. In intermission, bite a range, not the melee that's gonna run in. The intermission bite.
How long is that fight? Oh, I fucked up. Shit.
There we go. Melee going to camps.
First bite on Death Lyrage.
Death Lyrage?
Go, guys.
What the fuck is that?
The fucking funny, man.
It's our best friend, Death Lyrage.
Make sure you're not in the melee.
Well, I'm afraid I forget to bite Dobby that way.
I need to pull a range here.
Yeah, I'll do.
Yeah, we can do damage for quite a long time. And then melee should rocket boots out after, is what I do.
They don't have rocket boots, so you take the rocket boots in?
Yeah, well, then they just have to get out or spread or whatever they do. Just don't kill each other in intermission. And just use some Divine Guardians and Aura Masteries in intermission as well, just to make it more safe. And just press personal defensives, like everything. But most importantly, spread. Good block back. Hey, running in soon. Make sure you have the fear words on. Pass the spells. And spread.
I think they do see it. Go away from me.
Can you go in? Before you do the bites. Just kill the boss. Stay with Blood Pact, don't move him. Stay.
Bubble.
Bubble.
Is that small dick biz?
It is, man.
Go to the middle.
Classic, yeah. Oh.
Yay, 50 or 50.
There's no one else that can take it now, right?
I can.
Who is I?
You're gonna pull the valve. You're gonna pull the valve.
Pulling the valve here. Ooh, we're not. What the fuck? Okay.
Wait, is this Lichin already?
Yeah. This...
What?
Yeah, the ghost
yeah. Where's Pedrin Gildur?
Is he in this?
Holy shit.
He might have been in this. It's not easy for you
don't
guys to see.
Don't pull Valkyr now. Don't pull Valkyr. Doja. Why are you being a bit? No one cares.
Really, definitely.
Maybe we'll do extra hard tactic.
Dude, actually, people care for me, so be nice.
We next afterwards, right? And,
wait, what are we caring about? What's
the football.
Which football?
Well, Arsenal's playing Luton and Man City's gonna play Aston Villa.
Who?
Right, actually, I care. Can we one shot?
Yeah, I care too.
Alright. It's the.
When it Kappa's
in. Hegevein. Okay, man.
Can we also get the face fist, please?
Yeah, I'll drop one.
Thank you very much.
We did pussy strat.
No, we don't do the pussy
strat. We'll one shot so Toja can go watch FC Twente Hegevein.
Dude, who cares about those teams? What the fuck?
Who cares about football in general?
People, relax, touch some grass.
I am in the Qatar, man. Have you seen Twilight Highlands?
Nope.
No, what grass is.
Missing a Dwight the Orc, are you around here?
Just 10 seconds. I need to reload.
Oh, he's respect.
Dwight is respect.
That makes sense.
Oh, okay, yeah, so the hunters will be out, mages will also and be DPSing the boss. We fix the groups here. The groups. Groups won't be a thing anymore in Catan, right? A group boss.
Mm-hmm. I think Shadow Priest still heal the group, no?
I don't think so. Is that group 4? Is that correct? No?
That's correct.
Gonna move a few more tankier people in here. Okay. Yeah, we'll do the 5-man thing one more time. I think if Shumanji just runs out fast enough, it should be okay. We'll see.
Tankier than before, also. A lot tankier.
If you put your totems literally here, I don't think you'd ever have to move them. Like, they're literally here to begin with. Yes, but not for two intermissions.
I think, Shumanji, if your totems are anywhere here, it's fine. He's saying if your totems are already here, you don't have to recast them, this is a good position, but, I mean, you do have to before running out. I mean, anywhere here is fine. No.
At least in there in the same group.
Wait, are we supposed to get him in the same group here? Oh, I thought he was supposed to be in there. Right. Yeah. Okay. Everyone good?
So at least in there in this mission?
Yeah, but you have to refresh them, right?
Yeah. I can do it well.
The moment the boss starts running to the middle, Shimonzi, Wait, I'm gonna put Bloom. The moment he starts running, you just press totems and you run out.
Yeah, 70% here, totems run out.
And then you just start precasting chain heals.
As long as the totems are on like this platform bit here and not on the outer ring, then it's fine.
Gamal, Sigla, you do the first hodge again, Elo second, Galea third, Starship, Apopo. Okay, you can talk to it.
You both tanked, you need to click thorns off, I can't.
You ready? I'm talking. Locked.
And Elo, I think it's you, make sure we have the aura in the intermission.
Frost resistance, yeah.
Oh, can someone do Hellstones?
There is
one,
there is
a well. Yeah, grab
a hotstone. Turn your monitor on, Dombi.
I was blocked by the pillar.
Yeah, we.
Okay, big DPS on pool here. We're gonna do second pot as well. We're gonna make sure that we don't get a second shambler. Hunters, otherwise, if we do get one, just keep it not enraged. And don't miss a dispel. And make sure it doesn't do a 1% miss, Dwight. Okay.
Yeah, make sure then.
Yeah. All right, here we go.
Ooh.
Tank trap.
Grab melee.
Sorry, people, it's on the bit so weird.
Yeah, I saw it last second.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see the trap now. Nice. We don't
have a bad chance.
Yep.
You're gonna have to go around it, melee.
Yeah, just
cross
on,
this one.
On the pillar side. Do it on the pillar side.
Oh,
oh
yeah,
here,
I have
so
to.
You have to.
Yeah, you cross
it. It's okay, melee, we see it, it's fine. It will be okay.
But it's not gonna despawn in time for them.
Do you second pot, guys? Crap.
Open 9.
Can we rest him real quick? Okay, go out.
Transition.
Go out.
Oh, shit.
Pain stomp on this. There's hurts.
Pain sub on people.
Don't get cleave melee and cleave stand left side. And melee stand left side. Go right now if you get the thing.
And dispel.
Distracting next to Fizzy. Distracting.
What
oh,
the?
That's a wiper on him.
Rip. Why do you have to move there?
Why did like every single orb was spawning in like in a weird spot this time? No, but like, I know someone here, but why did every single orb spawn like going over us?
Yellow? I cannot see ghouls and I don't have the mod for ghouls. Any ideas? Script.
So what happened? Does the ball reach you guys?
Oh. I thought you walked in the trap.
No, they got hit by
the
ball.
There's no traps in that phase.
Yeah. Unfortunately, was a good thing.
So how's the damage on the five people you must be? Was it bad?
So once he doesn't get behind, then it's fine.
Yeah, okay, nice. Repair bot is up, by the way. It's... I don't know if I can mark it, diamond, I guess.
Maybe. ICC visibility, could it be that? Yale Farmo. Oh, it's that. No, you said Drudge Ghoul under mods, but that's...
No.
So, was that trap on you people? The first one? That was awkward?
Yeah.
That's why... So much trap talk.
Yeah.
Real trap shit.
Ready?
Yup.
Just say ready if you're gonna be ready in like a minute.
Oh, you can, yeah.
USB-C? Surely USB-C server is gonna start it. USB-C!
Yeah.
We made a DPS checker.
Yeah, we made it.
Like by far or like that?
I wasn't looking at it. You can help healing a bit more at the end there.
Better say a bit Monkey more stacked healing. Casters.
Yeah.
On
I think we do a lot more damage today. So just to help you when you feel it's needed. You know. Second pot in. Spell play. They run out. Misdirecting left one. Yeah, misdirecting it.
Paints up on people.
There are a lot of people on the left right now. I think maybe it's beside
the spell people. I'm ready to. It's the last out, right?
Yeah, pick it up.
Hunter sub misdirect. Just want to keep him. Don't go in yet. Come back here. Come back. Come back. You ready to go in? Here we go, go now. Go.
Salvation on W.
Use the invis.
What's the sphere? What's the sphere? Okay, going boss. We're going to stack on the blue side of the boss where I am. Where's it going?
I'm on already.
Okay, get ready for Valkyrs. Switch the Valkyrs. Switch the Valkyrs. Keep the boss with them. Run this defile out. He's about to cast the defile after this. Defile coming. Move out of it. Yeah. Was it a new fizzy? We're going to stack on blue. Yeah, good job. Okay, we're going blue side. Make sure you're on the blue side of the boss. DPSing it a bit hard, huh? That's fine. We'll just start moving to the edge a bit, maybe. Let's slow these.
Yeah, they will still go over.
Slow them. Stun them. Just cook the boss. Go on, boss. Just don't stun them anymore. Don't stun them anymore. What the fuck are we doing here? Oh, God. Try to heal them. Get out, guys. DSec, heal them. Heal those guys.
And nobody healed the guys inside now?
Yeah.
Going online, fuck this.
Run in white, guys.
Yeah, just run in white. Fuck me, dude.
Why didn't we change the Valkyrie, the positioning, when we knew that
we
the defile was there in the path?
We should not put that defile there, that was just retarded.
I'm just saying that the defile was there, we should have, instead of going more right, we should have gone more left, like...
We did shit defile down, but that was on tank, so can't really do much about it.
I even forgot about that.
Thing is, we had to do all the healing on them, and then when the people went in, they just clapped.
I wasn't thinking about the defile, I was just thinking about the fucking Valkyr timing the whole time, that's why I didn't think about it. Because...
And the boss was also not at the edge.
I was not cooking, I was just thinking the whole time about should I tell Fizzy to move the boss to the edge, but the problem was the whole time I was thinking maybe we should just move the boss to the edge and get Valkyrs there, but then I thought we wouldn't be able to do it that fast either. Like the timing was like exactly shit. Yeah.
Yeah, man, this cap was just demo or something.
Like, what do we do in that situation? Surely. Like, the default thing, sure, that shouldn't happen. But, like, what do we do about the timing is what I'm thinking.
Move to the edge?
We just need to pull Lich King further up and not be in the middle.
I mean,
so
we're just going to...
have that long travel distance.
We're going to count on people just moving out then.
I mean, after the not the last Valks that we had that went on the defile, but the wave before that, when we finish that wave, we should recognize how much HP it has, and we should recognize that we're gonna push like mid Valks.
Yeah, but if we had the boss on the edge there, like I don't think we could have done.
No, we don't
the
need
Valks
to put it
time.
On the edge, but you can put it like instead of the middle, you put it where we are standing right now, like you put it at the like in between.
Yeah.
So you get a little bit of travel time, but.
We need to make sure we get a new hunter trap there. Don't know. They need to be slow, then they need to be stunned still, probably. I don't know. We'll just try again.
Can also Ispi and Ariona stand a little bit further behind the melee, not the range camp? We don't get so many stacks.
Who?
Sure. Ispi and Ariona. Like, we're standing here, right? And DPSing the boss.
Yeah.
And they are literally standing here. So we just get their stacks and shit. If they just go here, maybe we don't get their stacks. Just a little bit further down.
Try and stay close, but I can heal the inside loop as well.
But which stacks are you? Do you mean the beams?
No, no, the stacks that you have too many people too close. I almost died. Yeah.
Yeah, but those just choose a pie of the arena, right? A pie slice. So then moving for the back won't do anything there.
No.
No, no.
No.
You know you take more damage if everybody's stacked, right?
No, no. You take more damage if everyone is in the same pie slice. Because they stack then and don't reset, because you have a higher chance of getting them over and over.
It's kind of risky because we take so much damage.
Yeah, I mean, it's just better RNG, that's one thing.
And if they get the Ice Sphere on them, they'll also do damage on us.
I mean, you shouldn't stack on each other with the Ice Sphere, that's something else. That you can move away with.
Why not just stay away from the beginning? So they don't have to.
Well, Isby needs to reach people. But yeah, some people can send further in the back.
The range camp can't go further in. Apparently my trinket will proc soon, right?
Trap, melee.
Tank trap.
Tank trap. No shot melees.
Ready to run out soon. Raging. Need to get to the correct spots.
Transition.
Insane. Kill people again, nice.
Left side.
That was
good. Restricting.
Next one to people.
Don't go in yet. They're moving in soon. Go now, people.
Sal, another.
What's the spheres? Two spheres. Restricts the fizzy now on the boss if we have it still. Doing mine. Valkyr's coming here. Turn on the horsey ice block. Okay, nuke these Valkyrs.
Run this the foul out. The foul coming after this cast. The foul coming now.
Bro.
The yellow. Move back to the middle.
Middle?
Yeah. It's pretty high heart. We have the foul on that side again. Okay, just come to blue. Everyone's second blue. It's higher health than last time. Still pretty close, but not that close. Okay, Valkyrs landing. Switch to Valkyrs now. Run the foul out, Lydia. Move out of the cast.
Stay out. Gotta get yelled out.
Facing.
Were you not tackled?
We're phasing. Get ready to jump. Oh.
Can I have some paladin buffs, please?
Costas are pretty close to me, right?
Yeah, we can move a little bit. Sorry.
You move a bit left, right? With the orb out, it's switched.
Orb on tank.
Misdirect this thing. Paladins use bubbles and bop a caster.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
Res elo real quick. Go in. And then
calling this so some people now.
Yeah, go on the boss. Go on the boss, guys. On the boss.
Okay. I'm good. Did somebody else get knocked?
Yeah, okay, balls off.
No, red.
Just res. Elo after, you can see him there and anything. Okay, come to me. Follow me.
Get up some...
Waiting here.
Come with blue.
Okay, move me.
What aura is it that we're missing?
Shadow aura inside.
We don't need shadow,
no, we have
the buffs.
We'll need the frost outside.
No, we don't need anything. We need DPS on boss when we come out.
You want lost like right away or?
Yes, once? And but someone rest elo. And then we need big DPS and boss. And remember the foul first. Get out of it.
Dang, yeah.
Side,
I'm gonna move it
on the other side. Here we have a
thing here,
army here. Army on that. The foul coming.
Can I get a pain suppression for him? Thank you.
Don't trigger those spirits, stay away from them.
I'm just staying. Not moving.
Yeah.
I guess I have 3 seconds to push it for harvest zone.
Rip.
Rip.
Okay, go to middle. Follow me.
I'm rocket booting away.
Stay here. Don't run into shit, guys. Come on. Waiting, moving a bit. Move with me. Wait, come with me. I'm in the circle. Pop all defenses and get the fuck out. I just finished the boss.
It's gonna run fast.
Yeah. Nah, it's dead. Alright. What the
How did Elo die?
I DI'd instead of and clicked the bomb. So DI'd instead of Landrock.
One red paladin DI'd and the other one got ice sphered, right?
Yeah. Trying to find someone to bop and I strived right into it.
I mean, that was way after the bop shit, though.
Yeah.
So, can I say something while we have everyone here for 2 minutes?
Yep.
Try to make me the Google Docs document that, for Kata. I tagged everyone now. Please fill it out. We want to know as soon as possible if we need to recruit a lot more people or not. So if you haven't filled it out yet, please do.
It's in the roster channel.
Yes, I tagged everyone now. Yeah. They should be able to find it.
Yeah, you just put whether you're playing and how sure you are of that, and then what class, what main you want to go. And then hopefully everyone picks good classes for mains, and otherwise I'll have to talk to some people and figure it out. I want a good roster in Keller. So, and I mean, we also still kind of have to figure out what's even good in Keller. We'll see when they're doing like beta raiding and shit.
Everyone pick Feral Druid, it's gonna be good, man. DPS.
No, no Arms for you, man. Piss. Okay. Just like now.
Oh my god, Druid's a stream and fucking footy, man.
Rest the Druid.
It's a good raid today. Red Paladin, new meta, I don't know about all that.
Yeah, true, man. Feral will be good because we scale up weapons on beta.
What if it's not a bug, it's in, you know?
It's a buff. I mean, if that's the buff they went with, I think no one's gonna be able to beat Feral.
What if they wanna do it?
Hug USB, I'm dead, man. Oathbinders kicking them. That's like the worst thing ever mastered.
We need one more caster weapon, dude. Can it drop?
Actually, we need 5 crossbows, man. Come on.